Salve, Grumio.
All right, woman dressed as Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. Essentially.
Would you say that Grumio's relationship has gone more from being a slave to a friend to Marcus?
Ooh. I don't know, because sometimes he really, like... but also, they were brought up together, effectively, as brothers. So, I mean, don't dig too deep into the backstory.
No, I'm not quite sure. I mean, it's there.
Yeah. They were brought up together as brothers, so I think it is quite, you know, fraternal, sibling-y sort of thing, would you say?
Yeah, in the sort of Plebs spark notes analysis, I guess we've talked a little bit how Grumio has developed a little bit more status in the later series, and he's kind of getting a little bit more above Marcus in a lot of his highfalutin... You're kind of powerful now, aren't you, in a way that at the start it was a lot more like I called him a little shit and he didn't do anything. And now he's had a few storylines where he kind of, he's kind of, in his abject laziness, he is becoming a sort of equal. I mean, Marcus is always going to be in charge, don't worry about it, I'll still put him in his place. But, yeah, no, the power, there's a power shift. And I'm not entirely sure I'm happy about it, actually, yeah.
Yeah, he's the one getting all the groupies in the band. So.
Good question, actually, yeah. Well, we'll find out later tonight, won't we?
What was that?
Comic-Con, baby. I'll be in N4.
Who's getting the groupies?
I know this is not, like, inside the actor's studio, but I started off initially playing it like he's sort of quite leaden and like a sort of stone, where, like, everything just... He's like Zen. Like, everything just goes over him, you know what I mean? Like, this, that first few episodes particularly, he was just, like, absolutely sort of stoic, catatonic. But then we found a little bit that means that you can't have any... You can't go anywhere as a character, you know? You can't sort of be in charge of any plot lines. So you have to make the character have a little bit more edge to them, sort of thing, a little bit more dynamism, yeah.